Our story, Lawless, Nick Cave has adapted the book into this film, and it really follows the sort of the crime and the violence that occurs that surrounds this family, but also the love stories that occur. Mia Wasikowska and Shia LaBeouf's characters fall in love with each other, and Jessica Chastain and Tom Hardy's characters fall in love with each other. And so in typical Nick Cave fashion, you've got extreme sort of violence and really, you know, gritty kind of existence. And then on the other hand, it's extremely romantic, you know, I guess the flower amidst this kind of chaos that's going on. So it really just concentrates on these three brothers and what happens for them in this kind of short period of time. One of the things, I guess, that John Hillcoat, our director, was really interested in making this film and looking at was the coming together, I suppose, of the city gangster genre, as well as the Western, and seeing those two worlds kind of collide, city and country kind of meeting. And so one of the ways in which we express that is through my character Charlie, in his absolute disdain for these disgusting people who kind of live in the dirt, and you know, everything's filthy, everything's kind of, you know. So he arrives like, as I say, a fish out of water, with everybody looking at him like, who is this guy who wears perfume? He's dressed the way that he is, but at the same time he's incredibly violent and incredibly corrupt. He's not a cop that, you know, has an honest perspective on criminal activity. He himself just kind of steamrolls in and then tries to take over.